I'm Tasha. This is Jeff. This is Jess Fest 2011. Really? Nobody clapped for that? This is Jess Fest 2011?
They thought you said it was Jeff.
Not Jeff Fest, Jess Fest. All right, so we're going to start with a really slow, kind of depressing song, just because that's how I roll. And there'll be more of it, because that's how I roll. And then after that, my husband's band Evoke's gonna play, and that'll wake everyone up, so, because that's how they roll. So, we're gonna do a little cover of Bonnie Raitt's I Can't Make You Love Me. Hope you like it. All right. Can you hear the guitar okay? Turn down the bed. Turn down these voices inside my head. Lay down with me. Tell me no lies. Just hold me close. Don't patronize. Don't patronize. You can't make your heart feel something it won't hear in the dark. These final hours, I will lay down my heart so I feel the power, but you won't. No, you won't. Still fighting it. I do it all the time because I love it. I blame Jason Bashand, actually, because it was his song. I heard it for the first time from him. So I sing it all the time to death. I'll sing it again to death. Can you guys hear me? Because I can't really hear myself.
Oh, yeah.
You're good?
Yeah,
okay, good. Okay. Good morning, sun. maybe some fries. The roast beef combo's only $9.95. If I sing to sing something from all genres, even genres I think I hate. And when Carrie Underwood came out with that song Before He Cheats, I freaking loved it. So I'm doing it.
Yeah.
So it's a black girl doing Carrie Underwood. No man I've ever had owned a pickup truck or something, but whatever. I imagine it. Slashing, breaking stuff. All right. Probably so dancing with the bleach blonde tramp, and she's probably getting frisky. buying her some fruity little drink, cause she can't shoot whiskey. Right now, he's probably up behind her with a pool stick, showing her how to shoot a combo. Oh, women, we don't know. Up singing some white trash version of Shania karaoke. Right now, she's probably saying I'm drunk, and he's thinking that he's gonna get lucky. Right now, he's probably numbing off $3 worth of that bathroom polo. Oh, and he don't know. But I dug my key into the side of this pretty little souped up four-wheel drive. Was another regular I do. I do my version of I Will Survive. Are there little kids still here? Are there little kids still here?
Who cares?
Oh, they left? Oh no, you have to block River's ears. If I had known for just one second you'd be back to bother me, oh, now go, walk out the door, just turn around now, you're not welcome anymore. Weren't you the one who tried to break me with goodbye? Did you think I'd crumble? Did you think I'd lay down and die? No, not I will survive. long as I know how to love, I know I'll be alright. I've got all my life to live, and I've got all my love to give. I will survive, I will survive, yeah, yeah. I had is not to fall apart. I'm trying hard to mend the pieces of my broken heart. And I spent so many nights just feeling sorry for myself. I used to cry, but now I hold my head up high. Now you see me with somebody new. I'm not that much of a little person still in love with you. So you thought that you and you expect me to be free, but now I'll sit all my life for someone who's loving me. Oh, now go walk out the door, just turn around now. You're not welcome anymore. Were you the one who tried to break me with goodbye? Did you think I'd crumble? Did you think I'd lay down and die? No, not I. Alright, I've got all my life to live, and I've got all my love to give. I will survive, I will survive, yeah, yeah,
because I put bastard and all sorts of words in there before that I took out for the sake of Little River. That's Little River, by the way. What are we doing? Do you guys want to hear a non-Fuji version of Killing Me Softly?
Yeah.
Okay, good. You guys can do one time if you want to, but it's whatever. Whatever you want. I heard he sang a good song. I heard he had a style. And so I came to see him and listen for a while. There he was, this young boy, a stranger to my eyes, drumming my pain with his fingers, his words, killing me softly with his song, killing me softly with his song, telling my whole life with his words, killing me softly with his song. I felt all flushed with fever, embarrassed by the crowd. I felt he'd found my letters and read each one out loud. I prayed that he would finish, but he just kept right on, strumming my pain with his fingers, singing my life with his words. Killing me softly with his song, killing me softly with his song.
strumming my pain with his fingers, singing my life with his words, healing me softly with his song, killing me softly with his song, telling my whole life with his words, killing me softly with his song.
Jeff, you're not running out the
Tuesday
on
too.
Too, right?
Well,
turning you up.
You're turning me up?
No, I'll go ahead and just listen to
you. Why?
The people demand it.
Yes, we do.
Alright, do you guys like the cranberries?
Yes!
Yeah, okay. Alright, so the first song I liked of the cranberries was Zombie. It's like one of those things I've always liked. So, I'll do that one too. Zombie, zombie, zombie. wonderful. Jess, you don't want to play? You sure you don't want to play? No? You want to do Mad World? Can everyone encourage Jess to get up here and play Mad World? Oh, she needs a guitar. She needs a guitar. By the way, the woman that you see walking past you, she's the reason that all of this is happening. It's called Jess Beth. Her name's Jess. We love her. Oh, we probably have 5 t-shirts left for sale. Did anyone buy any? Or is it just like the client? Oh, good. Okay, good.
They're $70.
They're $70. All right, in the interim, we're going to do some, I know, I don't want to do any of my own songs.
You just played.
I don't know why, though. Anyway.
I want you to do your own song.
Do your own song.
And we'll do, which one? Which
thong song.
The thong song? Whoa.
What do you
want
to do?
I would have done it, but that's about it. I don't sing about pieces of clothing I can't wear.
Or they end up that way.
Or my ass ate it, either one. So I just don't sing about those songs. All right, so we'll do some Hoobastank, I guess, in the meantime. Does that make sense? We went from thong song to Hoobastank. Which is funny, because the name of it is Why Are You Running Away, and it's that's why he's running away, because I was wearing a thong. Oh, she's back. We don't have to sing the running away song. Why should he?
Besides, her hands are kind of occupied.
I really suck on not being like, there's no hyperbole there.
Yeah.
You didn't need that stuff anyway. Don't worry about it.
The thong? You have to tell me.
Stuck on the thong, aren't you?
I kind of am, or it's stuck in there or something. What are we talking about?
Just kick the stuff out of the way. I said, don't worry about it. You don't need
that. Yeah, we don't need it.
I think so. I suck.
You're good. She's good.
I think I remember.
Well, play it. Hold on.
Jeff, are you plugging her in?
We need a mic in front of her. Just.
Oh, I got another mic. That's
channel
6. Play, woman. Jess, drum something. Not a hell of a lot.
Don't make it too loud.
No, it's not.
Bring it out.
Is that where I played it last year? Okay. Alright, you guys can play both together. Yep.
She doesn't want to be up here, so give her a
here's the
So I'll do one more and I'll do an original bit.
Thank you. Huck! Huck!
Star Wars.